Hello. In this video, I'm going to talk about supplements in eSankey 5. What are supplements? Supplements are basically links either to a website, to files of different types, such as a PDF, a photo, or even other Sankey diagram files, and links to pop-up windows that show text. Okay, I'm going to show you supplements at a Sankey diagram I have prepared for you. Basically, each element, be it a process, an arrow, or whatever, now has a panel supplements in the properties section. Look out for that one. It's always at the bottom of the properties panel, which is typically on the left-hand side of your screen. Here we have a text element, or even this graphical shape has the supplement panel where you can choose the type of supplement. Let's go for a website first. Okay, you click on URL and then just type the website address here. And that will link from the gray shape to the website. You can check the website if it opens correctly using the open button. Next, I'll link this process here to a file on my hard disk. Choose File and then browse for the file. In this case, I'm going to choose a PDF data sheet, and the box, the process box, will be linked to the file on my hard disk. Or let's put a little text here to call a photo. I'll just write see photo, and that text label is then linked to a photo which I have sitting on my hard disk. The third option for supplements is text, so basically a text that pops up in a window if you choose to call this supplement. I'll do a little button here, put some text on it, let's call it additional access additional information, and then I'm going to format that a little bit so it looks nice. Maybe make two lines centered, yeah, and then we're going to link this button to a text. So you can type the text here or paste it from an external file that you have, and you can also use a common markdown language which gives you options for formatting like simple HTML. So the supplement file will give you additional information linked to the elements in your Sankey diagram, and you can call them by clicking F6, like on this text element. I'm going to call the photo. Or a text pop-up box behind the process, just click F6 and that'll open the pop-up. Or let's look at the data sheet connected to the boiler process, and it'll open in the PDF viewer. Also, if you choose to export this diagram as an SVG file, scalable vector graphics, we have the option that you keep the linked supplements along with the SVG file. I'm going to give a name to it, save it as a SVG diagram file, and then in a pop-up box, a dialog box is available that lets you activate the clickable supplements in the SVG and also to share the files, copy them to a folder so that you can pass them on to somebody else who wishes to use the SVG file on his computer. You can find an SVG Sankey diagram file with linked supplements on our website. I'll put the link in the comment section right below this video.